Alright, deck is Shudderwock Shaman. Now in the 40 card variant. The goal of the deck is to disrupt the opponent with Dirt Rat, Loateb, Mutanus, controlling the board with Snowfall Guardian and the Mirla combo of Floral Toxin. And in the end trying to play Shudderwock to repeat all of those disrupt battlecries, allowing to connect face with it. Some of the addition would be the Cult Neophytes, and it seems they are very important in Pillager Rogue matchups, where a single Cult Neophyte can delay them. And it is pretty much important. Also, Astralor Bloomsworn, which can be used as a good burst potential. And another bunch of Murlocs. And also another Healing Rain, basically trying to increase the survivability potential, and also as another nature spell for the Dungeoneer to activate the synergy. And that's pretty much about it. I want to remind that any subscription with a notification, any like and any comment directly supports me, motivating me to continue with the content. Alright, mage. In case of secrets, I don't have actually tech, but I want to find Ice Fishings, the Gorog Ravagers. I'm going to test the objection with the armor vendor and trying to get the clownfish and the gorgo ravager. Trying to do my combo here. Right. Priest. It's probably gonna be Renom or a big priest. Just trying to find the ice fishing, I suppose. Alright, doing this turn and next turn, if I cannot find something good, I may like Flurgle Finley or something. Really healing rain, it's top tier here. And I keep the Viper in case of pirates, the Cuneo fight in case of pillager, and if it is, I can trade it away. Trying to look for the ice fishing dome. Trying to find a dirt rat. That book could also work, but I think I need to armor up here.